Okay, so I'm here at Lake Kittamaqundi, and this is the first day I'm going to try my Sea Eagle SE9. Air pump is only able to get it so firm, and then you need the bellows pump here to get it the rest of the way. I think it was 10 good pumps last time made it work. Good and firm, I should say. All right, so that's everything. Step on rocks.
so this has been my review of the Sea Eagle SE9. All in all, it is pretty much as advertised. Very capable little 11-foot inflatable. I look forward to putting my motor onto it and seeing how I can get around the different small lakes and hopefully have a better chance at catching some fish. I will say that I purchased the Intex high airflow air pump from Walmart for about $20. So for anyone out there considering the one that Sea Eagle sells for like $100 or $40, not really necessary. As I indicated in the video, you'll still need to use the bellows pump that you get from Sea Eagle to kind of get it as firm as you like. Outside of that, that was just my maiden voyage. I'll give a durability rating, I guess, at some point in the future. But other than that, it was a lot of fun. I'm glad I was able to get out there and do this. And I hope this video helps someone.